This is Lesson 12 of Simply Learn Hebrew. If you'd like to purchase the ebook from Amazon, please click on the link at the top of the description below. Next letters are the mem and the mem sofit. The mem sofit is used at the end of the word, and the mem is used in other places in the word. Please stop the video and write the letters and the names of the letters 7 times. Here's a review of the letters we've learned so far. Aleph, Bet, Vet, Gimel, Dalet, Hey, Vav, Zion, Chet, Tet, Yud, Kaf, Chaf, Chaf Sofit, Lamed, Mem, Mem Sofit. Once again, Aleph, Bet, Vet, Gimel, Dalet, Hey, Vav, Zion, Chet, Tet, Yud, Kaf, Chaf, Chaf Sofit, Lamed, Mem, Mem Sofit. Please stop the video and read these letters a couple of times yourself. Some practice on 3-letter groups. Kilam, Madam, Melech. Kilam, Madam, Melech. Please stop the video and read these groups a couple times yourself. This completes Lesson 12 of Simply Learn Hebrew. If you'd like to purchase the ebook from Amazon, please click on the link at the top of the description below.